A black one.
Jack's been here for years. Check it, I'll get you in the foxy cat. Oh, tell me a sad story. These two are going to go into the winter house tomorrow.
Cat come up with this? Oh, there he is. Hey, you. Are you gonna come say hi? Get distracted by the kitty.
Yeah, this is a full grown fennec fox from Africa. Foxy lady is about 10 years old. And foxy lady.
Kitty's saying hi to Kira.
The keys. She goes to lots of parties with me.
Yeah, I bet.
Lots of parties together. But she can run like the wind.
Hey, girl.
Is it okay to pet?
Yeah, I brought her out so you can even hold her. If you want.
No. He said, no. Dad, you're in the way. I can't see. You are very soft. Yes, you are.
They usually live in the cliffs and caves of Africa in groups of 20 and 30. They're a nice pet, but they have some drawbacks. They're nocturnal, so they have a tendency sometimes to get up at night and talk to you. The other thing is that you can get them into a kitty litter type training. It's just that the other thing that they always do to fend off predators is they usually roll in their urine. And they jump off of high cliffs, including my shoulder.
It's yet.
<yuck. laughs>